Abby. Abby. What? Who's here? No one. Abby, mom said you can't have people over. It's quarantine. I don't have anyone. Is it a boy?
Oh my god. I just want to talk to my sister. It's too easy.
Hey, Abby, just make sure you're keeping 6 feet for Corona plus an extra 3 for Jesus.
Hey, stop.
If Corona doesn't kill this kid, I will.
Bro, what did you just say?
What?
Meow. Meow. Meow.
Wait, does this kid have his mask and gloves on? All right, I'll come check.
Guys, imagine having an Android.
Imagine having Metro piece of shit.
Imagine walking across the stage when you graduate. I walked across the stage when I graduated.
Imagine being handsome.
Imagine having a dad. I'm just playing, baby. I'm just playing.
You would not believe your eyes. You would not believe your eyes.
Don't really know each other, and I know you and my boyfriend are really close, but I'd appreciate it if maybe you could just stop talking to him because it makes me uncomfortable how close you guys are. So
what are you talking about?
I read through his text messages with you and I see how much you guys talk, and like, he has a girlfriend.
You read through his text messages?
I mean, like, yeah, and like, I saw your Jillian pictures together, and it's honestly embarrassing for me to see how much you guys are like together. And, like, how much you guys talk.
I'm sorry, who are you talking about?
My boyfriend, Steven.
You mean my brother, Steven?
What?
Steven's my brother.
Hi, hon. Teacher called today. She said you had a pretty rough day. I guess you had some pretty bad behavior. I'm not sure what's going on with you, but we should probably talk about it, or maybe you should sit in your timeout chair and, you know, put some thought into what you did.
So the teacher called me today. Didn't I tell you don't take your ass to school and embarrass me? You got me all type of messed up. Class clown, when I get finished with your ass, you gonna wish you was in the circus.
Mama got stuck in between these groups. Groups, huh? They don't want me, but it's okay. Now my heart knows how to stay away.
Right now it's like 2 in the morning, and I can't make a lot of noise because I don't want to wake up anybody.
I've been up for 3 nights at the motel under streetlights in the city of palms. Call me what you want when you want if you want. Call me names if you call me up. 3 nights at the motel under the streetlights in the city of palms. Call me what you want when you want if you want. And you can call me names if you call me up.
I can't fix each and all your problems. I'm no good with names or faces. She sent me naked pictures from her neck down to the waist. I get my feelings involved. She stop it, sir.
Stay away for too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Yeah, I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it. I tried to do my best, but you know that I'm not perfect. I've been praying for forgiveness, you've been praying for my health. When I leave this earth, hoping you'll find someone else. Cause yeah, we still young, there's so much we haven't done yet.
Certain things you just
Y'all wasn't tuned in back then. My swag, they keep jacking. I ain't doing no verse, quit asking. What's poppin'?
I pull up, self in the kitchen. Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, but this a Glock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. Better let me go the day you need me.
Hey. Baby. Girl. You look sexy.
Shut up. Oh my God, dude. Shut up.
Dude, your soda's on your car. Your soda's on your car!
Pulling out the coupe at the lot. Told him fuck 12, fuck SWAT. Buzzing all the bells out the box. I just hit a leaf.
Oh my God.
It's the police, open up!
Start that police, open up!
The coolest mom I've ever. Oh!
Oh!
My God. Oh! Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
So you're gonna say the word, like I'm gonna say a name, and you're gonna like say the last name.
Yeah. Okay.
So like I'm gonna say like a famous person's name, and then you say the last name. Okay. Ready? LeBron
James.
Are you not gonna play?
I'm doing it right now.
Okay, Selena.
Gomez.
Hannah.
Montana.
Oh.
Jack.
Frost.
I don't know.
Mia.
Khalifa. What?
How do you know?
Why can't orphans play baseball? Because they can't find home.
You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down. And look at the difference that makes.
One, two, three, four, five, six. I don't need you. Better.
There's no way around the fact that I'm laying in a trunk. What's up? Whoa.
So I went to Walmart. I found this on my car saying, sorry for the damage on your car. Can't afford to fix it, but here's chocolate instead. Left this, and here's the damage on my car.